The demand for AI skills is booming, and so is the job market. Both LinkedIn and the World Economic Forum identify AI literacy as the most important skill for the future. At the same time, tech-related roles are growing faster than any other sector. So, if you're thinking about upskilling or switching careers, AI is where it's at. But what kinds of jobs are available? And which is the best fit for you? Stay tuned. In this video, we'll explore the fastest growing roles in AI right now, including how much you could earn. So let's dive in. Why are AI skills in such high demand? Before we look at specific job titles, let's take a moment to understand what's driving the demand for AI skills. First, the job market is growing, and fast. According to the Indeed Hiring Lab, job postings mentioning generative AI or related terms more than tripled between September 2023 and September 2024. And that growth is continuing well into this year and beyond. At the same time, the US Bureau of Labor Statistics projects that employment in computer and IT roles will grow by 26% by the year 2033. That's much faster than average. So, what's behind all this growth? It all comes down to the rise of generative AI tools like ChatGPT and how quickly we are adopting them. Companies everywhere are building AI into their products, services, and workflows, and they need skilled professionals to help them do so. And bear in mind that this isn't just a passing trend. It's a fundamental shift in how we work. AI is redefining the job market, and it's calling for a whole new set of skills and expertise. This is opening up some incredibly exciting career opportunities, whether you're just starting out, looking to upskill, or ready to pivot into a new role. So, what are the fastest growing jobs in AI right now? Let's take a look. Number one, AI engineer or Gen AI engineer. The first hot job on our list is AI engineer or Gen AI engineer, named by LinkedIn as the fastest growing job in 2025. This role combines software development and machine learning, and it's all about building systems that can power artificial intelligence. That could mean developing recommendation engines and chatbots, or working with large language models like ChatGPT. So, what's the difference between an AI engineer and a Gen AI engineer? The roles are very similar, but they have a slightly different focus. AI engineers work across a broad range of AI systems, while Gen AI engineers specialize in generative models, things like natural language processing, text generation, and integrating Gen AI tools into real-world products and workflows. To work in this area, you'll need strong Python skills, knowledge of machine learning frameworks like TensorFlow and PyTorch, and a solid understanding of model training and fine-tuning. You'll also need soft skills like problem-solving, communication, and the ability to work with cross-functional teams. This is a great fit if you're curious, analytical, and love solving complex technical challenges. It's also ideal if you want to be hands-on with the tools that are actively shaping the future of work. In terms of pay, AI engineers earn around $170,000 per year on average in the US and around 75,000 euros in Germany. If you'd like to delve deeper into this role, check out our video looking at what an AI engineer actually does, and consider Masterschool's AI engineering program. You can find both links in the description below. Next up on our list, prompt engineer. This is a relatively new role, but it's growing fast. In fact, the global market for prompt engineering is projected to grow almost 38% per year between now and 2030. And as tools like ChatGPT become part of everyday work, companies are hiring prompt engineers to get the best possible results. A prompt engineer writes instructions or prompts that guide how AI responds. If you've ever played around with different prompts in ChatGPT to get better answers, then you've already tried your hand at prompt engineering. And while that might sound pretty straightforward, it's actually a very specialized skill. You need to understand how language models work under the hood, and you also need a good mix of creativity and attention to detail. As for salary, prompt engineers earn around $95,000 per year in the United States and around 76,000 euro in Germany. Consider this pathway if you love languages, enjoy experimenting, and want to bridge the gap between humans and machines. Number three, AI cybersecurity analyst. As more and more companies rely on AI, keeping those systems secure is absolutely critical. And that's where AI cybersecurity analysts come in. These AI security experts help to protect against cyber threats. They spot vulnerabilities in machine learning models, use AI to detect unusual behavior, and make sure that AI technologies are built and used in a safe, ethical way. This is a highly specialized field, so you'll need expert knowledge of cybersecurity fundamentals, threat modeling, and machine learning basics. And like most jobs in AI, soft skills are essential too, especially critical thinking, curiosity, and attention to detail. Jobs for a security analyst are expected to grow 33% between now and 2033, making this one of the most in-demand roles in the field. And the salary is decent too. In the US, cybersecurity analysts earn around $106,000 per year on average. In Germany, the average salary is around 60,000 euro per year. Consider this path if you are interested in security, enjoy solving complex problems, and want a role where you're constantly learning. Think this could be a good fit? Check out Masterschool's AI cybersecurity program in the description below. It is a great way to start building the essential skills and gaining hands-on experience. Number 4. AI consultant. If you're looking for a more strategic role, consider becoming an AI consultant. According to LinkedIn, this is the second fastest growing job in today's market, and over 50% of large enterprises are already using AI consulting services. So what exactly does the job involve? An AI consultant guides companies through the process of adopting AI. They identify opportunities, define strategy, and make sure the tech delivers real value. It's all about connecting technical know-how with business insight. You need a strong understanding of how AI works. But most importantly, you'll need excellent communication, stakeholder management, and strategic thinking. Salaries vary depending on your background and the industry. But on average, AI consultants earn around $200,000 a year in the US and around 85,000 euro in Germany. This is a great role if you enjoy solving big picture problems, love working with people, and want to be at the forefront of AI transformation, all while staying on the business side. Number 5. AI researcher. Lastly, if you're curious about how AI works and want to have a pivotal role improving it, you might be drawn to a career in AI research. This is one of the most cutting-edge paths in the field, and jobs in this sector are expected to grow by 26% between now and 2033, much faster than average. AI researchers work on the future of AI, whether it's developing new machine learning models, improving the performance of existing models, or exploring entirely new approaches to things like reasoning, perception or decision-making. As the name suggests, it's a research-heavy role. You'll also need strong technical skills in mathematics, computer science, and machine learning, plus experience working with large data sets and research tools. As for soft skills, curiosity, resilience, and creative thinking are a must. AI researchers earn around $96,000 per year on average in the US and around 75,000 euro in Germany, although it all depends on your level of experience and which industry you're in. This is a good fit if you enjoy working on long-term challenges, love learning, and want to help shape the future of AI from the ground up. As you can see, AI isn't just a bonus skill or a nice to have. It's actually creating brand new career paths and driving demand for highly specialized experts. Whether you're technical, strategic, or creative, or a bit of everything, there's probably an AI role that's a great fit for you. So do your research, check out the jobs we covered in this video, and see where your next career move might take you. And if you're ready to learn in-demand AI skills, check out Masterschool's expert career change programs. Masterschool offers a really thorough and practical program. And if you live in Germany and are currently unemployed, you could get the course fully paid for by the German government. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you again soon.